Hi, welcome to Kevi's Plants and Orchids. You are seeing my mandaram plant. Actually, different colors are there. This is the yellow color one. The yellow color one is known as Bohunia tomentosa. White color also is there. It is called Bohunia acuminata. At present, the white color one is not in flowering. So I am showing you the yellow color flower plant. It is a species of flowering shrub native to tropical southeastern Asia. Belongs to the family of Fabiaceae. It is a perennial shrub. It grows tall, maybe up to 8 meters. You can just control the growth of the plant. I will show you. Some other flowers are here. Where are they? See. And another one is there. Could see the inside, it is a 5-petal flower. Inside brown color is there. It is very beautiful. It is used in pujas also. It's an ornamental plant. It is a small tree like plant. If you cut the, if you can prune it and make it small if you want. So this is the yesterday's flower. Yesterday's flower will be like this. Care of the plant is you just, this, since this is in ground, you can also grow in pot also. Then you have to prune it nicely. Here, since it is in the ground, I don't have to care much. These are the buds nearby. Can you see the buds over there? And the fertilizer also. Like the normal plant, it's a hardy plant. It is a perennial plant. It, once you plant it, it will be there. Propagation is, seeds appear just like the Abrajita plant seeds. No, if I see any seeds, I will show you. So actually, after the rainy season, see the small seed is about to appear, about to grow. This is a small seed, not mature one. It look like Abrajita plant seed only. Then you can just take it and you can grow the plant. So I'll show you from the bit long shot so that you will see the real plant. See, a lot of flowers are there. It is a sun loving plant. It needs to have lot of sunlight. This is the eastern side of my garden. If there is no sunlight, it won't flower. Without sunlight, it cannot flower. Only the plant will be there, because I have one in the other side also. It is, does not start flowering. Pest attack is there. Sometimes, then I, just like mealybugs, pests are there. Now at present, nobody is there. A pest comes, then you have to use neem oil for the prevention, and then at that time if a lot are there, I just cut the plant, but afterwards it will come, so that is not a big problem. Let me see, there is some problem here. See, the pest attack has already started. Can you see? This type of things will come up. They are called aphids, I think. So I have to use now neem oil. Otherwise they will start eating up the plant. Just now only it started. Since it is raining here, I can't come out and see the plant always. The flowers. By evening the leaves will, it is just like the tamarind leaf and all, it will bent, just like, it will be like this, it will fold. Daytime it is like this. That is a peculiarity of this plant. It is called mandaram, used in pujas in South India. Hope you like the video of this plant. If you like, press the like button. Thank you for watching.